Welcome to your Storm Watch Tonight webcast and your Thursday afternoon. I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. A rare rain chance early in the day, now to our south and east, and that leaves us with a drying process. The humidity that built up over the last 24 hours will gradually subside in a northwest wind out there through the afternoon. We're going to continue to see that blend of sunshine and clouds, some pop-up clouds in a few spots through the afternoon with just enough humidity around. And we can't rule out a very small brief shower in a few spots this afternoon, but most areas should now remain dry. Beyond that, the main action will remain to our south through this evening. Clearing skies, setting up temperatures falling pretty much statewide into the 50s, although up in the north country, we could be talking lows as low as 48 overnight tonight. Sunshine tomorrow, a very comfortable day out there with temperatures in the 70s to near 80 degrees. More of the same for us on Saturday. Some high clouds will try to start filing in late Saturday night and into Sunday. Could be a quick passing shower with that on Sunday, but that's it in the five-day forecast as far as any rain chances are concerned as we continue to watch that front now pull away. That means 70s tomorrow, a very comfortable 70s again over the weekend, with the coastline getting into the mid to upper 70s as well. So we'll be in the 80s out there this afternoon, but gradually turning less humid with that wind picking up out of the northwest. If you're headed to the beaches, high tide coming up just before 2:30 this afternoon, and most of the thunderstorm chances now gone, and that leaves us with a breezy afternoon and a very comfortable set of circumstances through Sunday.